Machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence, and specifically, it's where we take a large amount of data and we train a model based off of that data. So the machine is learning based off of all of this information. Well, deep learning is a subset of the concept of machine learning, where we're building a model that has more and more internal layers, and this will allow the model to learn more and more things. The difference between machine learning and deep learning is complexity. Deep learning is a more complex subset of machine learning that we'll use to solve more complicated tasks.